What's going on, guys? Welcome back. My name is Russian Sokol, and we are back playing Demolish and Build 2017, Company 2017. So, pretty much what we're going to do, first thing we're going to do, actually, we're going to check our properties, and looks like Campsite 2 needs some trash bags, kind of cleaned up that place that will keep receiving a revenue of $200. So, let's go ahead. I believe we can taxi in there, so it's actually right here, right by us, so we're gonna go do that. Go ahead, accept the task, go in there. This one is actually should be really quick, but it will help us to keep receiving the money for this property. Then we're planning to do in this part, we're gonna plan probably make a little bit of money really quickly. And unless a property brings us money, because I know we got the last episode, we got another property that brings us about, I think, $700. Not sure what the time frame is, but definitely a couple of times a day. So by the time if we finish with this job and we receive that, we'll go ahead, run to the store and try buy ourselves a nail gun so we can reinforce our huts at our third property that we've purchased last part. So let's go ahead really quickly, get all them bags. People are very, very, they can't even throw the bags themselves out. We have to do it for them, which is completely fine, completely fine. All right, so that's done. Let's go ahead and press enter and finalize this task. The cool part, like I said, we're receiving XP for that, so that's always good. XP and money into our bank account. All right, so now we still have $700, so let's go check the map really quickly. It should be in this crash tools shop. We're gonna go ahead and get a taxi up there. Let's see, and I believe we just click on that. All right, so sledgehammer we have, wrench we have, jackhammer requires level 2, which is we're not really far away. We're actually 120 XP away, so probably gonna use that next episode or buy that next episode. Now welder is level 3, abrasive saw we already have, nail gun is $560, and there's explosive charges, which is $20,000 in level 5. I mean, that's amazing. All right, so let's go ahead and buy ourselves a nail gun. Perfect, 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 and we are gonna go back to our third property, which is Arbors, and we're gonna go show on the map, and let's go ahead and get a taxi over there. We'll see how the nail gun works. So click on that, accept the task. Let's see, my nail gun will be probably number 6. Perfect. Ooh. Now this is becoming Call of Duty, Infinite Warfare. Nothing much futuristic, I see. There we go, we're getting some money. All right, so let's see. Looks like what we do is we actually go in and... That's cool. That's kind of weird that we have to only put 2 nails. I mean, it would have been much nicer if, you know, kind of go crazy on it, you know? But it is what it is, I guess. We just have to put a couple nails here and there, and that's somehow we're reinforcing the place. I don't see the nails in this one. In the other one, we were able to see the actual nails going in, but let's see, I think those are up here. Okay. Can I do it from far away? No. There we go, I got it. All right, let's do some sniping skills. Can I aim? I can't really zoom in. Let's see. Make it? Maybe it has a drop. No, I don't think I can make it. There we go, I can make it for this distance. Alright, and 2 morsels right there will be this right here. That's kind of cool, but I would have kind of rather see more in-depth, you know, nail gun construction thing. I don't know, maybe couple more than just 2. I don't know what that does, but... But we're done with that, so reinforce that stuff. Perfect, we got a 750 experience, which is leveled us up, baby. It is leveled us up. So let's see what else we get for leveling up. Alright, so level up. Your license level has increased. You unlocked 2 jackhammer, which we already know. Excavator, we unlocked a road roller, a new work areas, and new construction worker. Which we have not tried the construction worker yet. Let's pick up this phone call. Now that the construction is done, the land property will generate revenue. Very nice. Keep an eye on the status of each land property you own. Sometimes they will require maintenance. There are other ways to get cash. Do you know about a scrap market? A scrap market? What? What? What is this going on? Go to the market spot and use the skid loader to load up a dump truck with scrap. Wow. Okay, so let's see. Let's go map. Let's see. I'm not sure. Okay, right there. I think it's showing us. So that's a scrap market, right? Says waypoint. Okay, this waypoint is fine. Let's go to scrap right here. Can we taxi? Yeah, there we go. Let's grab a taxi up to this location. We don't have to drive for a very long time. And let's run up here. Oh, okay. That's the stuff we saw on the, I think last episode we were driving by this stuff. Okay, cool. So let's get into park. We will need a skid loader. Deliver that. And we will need a, I believe, what did he say? A dump truck or cargo truck? Let me see. What did he say? Dump truck. Okay. So, dump truck. So, that's gonna be like scrap metal stuff. Alright. So, we'll go ahead and jump in into this baby. We need to go in menu. Go vehicles. Select. Not the bulldozer. The skid loader. And we need to get a lift for it. So, equip the lift. Exit that. And let's go pick this up. Let's see. Let me back up a little bit. Oh, there it is. Oh, I forgot which button I need to use to pick that stuff up. Right there. Let's see. Toggle. I already forgot. Rocket lift. Attach and detach. Space. Okay, cool. Alright, let's pick that up and load it into dump truck. Now I've seen some more. Well, we've seen one. Oh, wow. Chill out. Oh, wow. I'm interested if that can tip us over. Ooh. Chill. Nice. All right, let's pick up the phone and see what's going on. Okay, drive the dump truck to the nearby scrapyard and sell the load. Okay, cool. That seems easy. Let's go ahead and jump out of this. We're gonna just leave it like that. I think the scrapyard is like right there. So I'm interested to see what kind of money we can make from that. Okay, seems like the scrap metal will be kind of like all over the place. Let me check the tutorial thing. Was this, you can sell found scrap metal and scrap heap to earn more cash. Okay, drive the cargo truck to buy materials. We know all that. What the hell was that? Footrest. Okay, cool. Let's see how much we can get from this. Okay, I think we just stop here. We press enter. $1,000. Damn, boy! That's crazy! That's nice! I'll sell that all day! Alright, let's pick up a phone call again. Next, there is an excavator on the list of the machines to buy. One of my favorites. Okay, cool. Well, before we do that, we're definitely gonna need a make some money. So we're gonna check out some jobs. Maybe some new jobs with like nail gun and stuff. Let's see, I do know there's jobs with the jackhammer. Ooh, the excavator right there, guys. Look at it. Just look at it. $6,000. That's what we need for that. Okay. So our goal is to buy this maybe by the end of the episode, or make sure we have enough money to buy it in the next episode. Alright, cool. So what we're gonna do is go ahead and see some contracts. We have this one, which is need a skid loader and skid loader with the jackhammer. Seems pretty easy. Pays us $1,100. This one's $1,500. Skid loader, jackhammer, and abrasive saw. Which looking for? Oh, there's the excavator stuff. Excavator with jackhammer and a jackhammer. Wow, so we're actually gonna need more money. We're gonna need to buy an excavator and we're gonna need to buy the jackhammer. And this one is $5,000 with a bulldozer. A survey has shown that our city needs a new supermarket more than this park. This will be a job for a bulldozer. We need to demolish the whole park. Yes, let me take that. Now, this one is uncovered, so let me see if there is anything in this land that we have already. Nope. So we're gonna have to drive up there. So that's fine, which is that is fine. So let's go ahead and get myself my pickup. And we're going for that $5,000 job. That will bring us, and that will be enough money to buy an excavator. We might want to do another job. And that'll be plenty of money. But actually, by the time we do this job and make it, we should be making enough money from the properties too. So that should be enough for our excavator and the jackhammer. Awesome. So let's get a pickup. Nice, nice. And we're gonna take a road trip. Take a road trip. So we need to go this way. Live. There we go. Trying to change the view. So I'm driving like a maniac. Maniac. Come on, people. Okay. I was about to think like this guy is gonna hit me or not. I do want to stop by this thing right here, just because... Okay, there we go, I think we already found. Discovered wooden house. What the hell is that? Let me double check real quick. I think it might be one of the properties we can buy. Wooden building can be rented to the more fastidious tourists. Good revenue, but requires more resources and labor. Buy price $10,000. I love it. I'm loving it. Alright, So, oh, what the hell is under his car? You guys see that? I forgot how do I crouch? Okay. There's something was green under his car. Look at this. What the hell is that? No, really, what the hell is that? I can't figure, is that a hat? You know, like the construction hat thingy? Can I pick it up? Move your shit. I thought I got some like maintenance. Oh shit, we got a campsite. One is in maintenance, but that's fine. We'll get back to it whenever, because we can take a taxi, it'll take us a minute. But right now our mission is... Ooh, the crane. Let's look outside. Wow, that's the demolition crane or whatever. That is awesome. Alright. That looks like probably gonna be like level, I don't know, level maybe, I don't know, level 5 possibly, maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Probably earlier than that. But there's so much stuff, and the cool thing is, like, as you level up, I do definitely want to... Ah, shit! Did not see that. I do want to check this out, that way, if whenever we need to go here, we can, right there. Discovered concrete building. What's this one all about? The building is, ooh, that's a buy price, $30,000, so, holy shit. But I do wanna kinda, anytime I see those question marks, I kinda wanna stop by that way. If anything, when we're gonna need to do, go here, we can just take a taxi. It'll save us time and we're already passing by them, you know? So why not? I don't have to get out and look at them, but I just have to drive kinda into the area. Like this right here. I just have to drive into the area. But this looks like some place where we can buy planks or something. Yeah, looks like a brick. Oh, it's a bricks factory. What? So we can buy bricks in here. Awesome. But yeah, I want to stop at every location like that. I apologize if this guy's annoys you. But the thing is... Well, this one I don't really need to stop by. Because that one is cool. Oh, you son of a bitch. You just hit and run. You hit and run. Fuck, man. You gonna stop? I'm not gonna stop. If you hit and run, you better run away. Anyways. But don't do that, guys, in real life. That's very bad. Not good. This is awesome. What the hell is this? It's showing... Discovered downtown. What? I discovered a downtown. We didn't have a downtown before? Are you serious? No. Let me see really quick. Come on. Loading screen, get out of my way. Get out of my way, B. Get out of my way, B. Alright, cool. Oh shit, I don't think I've been here in downtown. Look at all the parking spots everywhere. There probably definitely gonna be a lot of stuff that's gonna be unlocking as we level up. I do need to keep an eye on like a scrap metal anytime. It's kind of like if you see a scrap metal, you really have to kind of stop what you're doing. Try find the nearest park area and bring your vehicles in and load the scrap metal. I'm kind of hoping that you can just load it, you don't have to take it right away. And you can keep your dump truck like, you know, half full, one scrap metal full, you know, at all times. And whenever it's filled up or you need the dump truck for a job, you can always take the scrap metal, you know, and sell it. That would be awesome if that can, you know, if that's what it is. So I hope it doesn't make you to take it right away up there. So anyways, looks like we are here. So that's kind of sad though, like, but it pays hella good, but it's sad that we have to destroy a park because they want to build something in here, you know? Wow, you can't destroy that, you just have to use a bulldozer, huh? Oh, you can't destroy until you accept a mission or a job. So accept the contract, perfect. So, but yeah, it's kind of sad, like, you know, in real life, something like that when there is a park and they just destroy a park just to another billionaire trying to build a one of his huge hotels or something, and he destroys the park was for the people, you know. That's always kind of not cool at all. So pretty much you have to just destroy like everything. Of course it's not gonna take that. We need to find a parking spot, which is the closest one is right here. Oh man, I hope the people ain't gonna get out and start jumping me because I'm destroying the park. Hey, I'm just doing my job, man. That's all I'm trying to do here, ladies and gentlemen. I care for it, but hey, I need the money. Company needs the money. I don't know if that trash can needs to be destroyed or not. Oh shit, there's a car coming in. Might not be good. They're probably gonna be like hating on me, shooting me and stuff. Damn, that's kind of cool. That's the first job that we got something like that in downtown area, ladies and gentlemen. Amazing. We're just gonna go straight, like, you know, make huge line, like one line, lane, and then we'll like turn around and go back. That's gonna make it quicker. I guess we don't have to destroy. Yeah, we actually don't have to destroy the, which is, doesn't make sense, but we don't have to destroy them, what's them called? The things that people sit on, the benches. We don't have to destroy them, which is kind of weird. But I would, it doesn't look like it's, making sure that, doesn't look like, look at all this artwork, like look at all these little statues and stuff, I mean, come on, that's sad. But it's money! just get it. Money is not the everything in the world. Alright. That's crazy if you think about it. Somebody had books. Look at how much work people put into it, right? Building this stuff and sculpting. Oh shit. And then one day somebody comes in and just destroys the shit. Task is done, but I am gonna go ahead and like seriously finish the task. I'm gonna need to move my pickup, it's kinda on the way. One of the bushes right under it. go. I think the last ones, let's see. We have two more, and I think they're right by my pickup. I'm just gonna have to move my pickup out of the way. Or ram the shit out of it. So let's get out and move our car. There we go. And finish this up. Perfect. Press enter. The city, blah, blah. Oh, they're building a supermarket on it. Okay. Nice, nice. And a construction bonus of 2,000. So we just earned $7,000. Holy cow. And we got 450 experience, which is very exciting. For the next level, looks like we need 4,000 XP. So we are now we need like 3,500 or so plus. But so we should have enough money. So we're gonna go check right now. Probably gonna go ahead and take a taxi to my campsite, clean that up really quick. Look at this. Man still has. Look at the benches. I think spawned back. So man still has the benches. People can still enjoy it until they start building the supermarket. But all right. Let's see. Let's go ahead and check our properties. And let's go to really quickly go and I guess I can assign a worker your crew. You have no workers to assign. Oh, I have to hire the worker. Okay, so let's see. We have a Jack Dogger. Nice name, man. Not much of a specialist, new on the job. So I mean you can use this guy to actually, let's say, to kind of clean up your campsites. I mean, that's not much of a thing, you know, there's no responsibility. You might just pick up the bag and goddamn walk it and throw it in the dumpster. That should be easy for you, jackdog. And then we have a Jill Miller, very sexy lady, has some experience, specialized in wooden construction. So anytime there's some kind of wooden construction going on, we can use her. So I'm thinking of go ahead and buy a jackdog, hire a worker. Why the hell not, right? And then we go properties, campsite, and assign a worker, higher price, so we have to pay him $150 for that. Actually, I don't see how this is gonna pay off. I see that it's gonna save me, what, 2 minutes? Okay, whatever, let's do it, why not? it's gonna take him 5 minutes to do the job, okay. But yeah, like, I guess we got ourselves one worker. Let's see, license, okay, so there's level 4 and level 5, I wish that they would work, they're probably gonna add maybe more stuff to it, who knows, to this game, we'll see, but, as of right now, our worker is working there for 5 minutes, what we need to do is, let's see what does it tell us to do, earn enough to buy an excavator, we can buy an excavator, contracts, let's check some contracts out, Ooh, that's where we need crawler crane to destroy. Wow, to reward $10,000 to destroy this whole building. Damn, that's awesome. Awesome. Damn, look at that. Look at that. Alright, so I'm thinking of go ahead, jump in, and maybe knock out this job or this job. This job seems easier. Somewhere. Let's see, show on the map. Property, take a taxi up there, so we'll knock out this job, make a little bit more money, because we just spent $1,100 on a freaking worker. We hired the guy for $1,000, so we just paid him up front $1,000, like, hey, here's $1,000, just sit on your ass and wait when I tell you to go and pick up some trash bags. I mean, what the hell is that? Golly, ah! I don't know if I can hire a worker, like, let me see, contracts, let's see, so this contract, right, you see it says on the show on the map, it doesn't not tell me, like, assign a worker, so I guess the only thing we can assign the worker for is, I guess, on our own properties, which is, we're gonna get crazier and crazier properties, that's for sure. I mean, we start out with campsites, which is nothing, but, you know, I mean, we got our third property. Anyways, this looks like empty place. I don't even know what we're supposed to do in here. That doesn't look crazy. A skid loader and a jackhammer we will need. At this task, for a skid loader with a jackhammer, there will be some demolition for concrete walls and power lines. Accept the contract. Let's get a skid loader and go ahead and demolish and build. Alright, let's go. Let's. I like that there's a park right here right away. We will need our skid loader. So there we are. We will need to change our skid loaders. Let's see, skid loader. We'll probably need to put a shovel first. Equip a shovel. And looks like work sensors, we need to destroy the walls right there. Oh shit, but I have to be careful. I forgot how do I destroy those. Oh wait, maybe try that. No. What else? I think I just have to run over with my the shovel thing. No? Wait, I need to lower it down. No. I forgot. Oh shit! I just went over it and I fucking destroyed my tire. How much is a tire gonna cost me? Wow, that's probably gonna be expensive. $100, okay, that's not bad. But I'd rather not do that again. I forgot how you destroy that, which is, let's see tutorial, right there. Sharp debris will pierce your tires and damage trucks. You can use the bulldozer to shovel to remove them. Okay, that makes sense. It's kind of the same thing, but you have to use a bulldozer. So, I believe this job, though, it told us that we can, let's get myself a bulldozer. I haven't used a bulldozer for a pretty good time. Oh no, we're just usable, because what am I talking about? Alright, Eros has generated $700. Awesome. So, right there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the bulldozer to take those things out, that way it doesn't cost us some money! God damn! What is going on today? I'm low on fuel too. 79. Refill the fuel. we're just going crazy. Probably good idea to just go straight at them. Not. Jack Dog ended work on your land property campsite 1. Nice. Good job, Jack Dog. Whatever your name is. Cool name. Not really. Alright, so we're gonna demolish that way. Stop. Make sure I line up on him first. Okay, I think that's it. Alright, let's park it the bulldozer. I like how the game kind of makes you to use other equipment, not only the equipment that you need for a job. So, it's definitely nice. So, let me see. That's weird. Skid loader. I mean, that stuff we will need to destroy with a jackhammer. I mean, it's... There's no freaking way. Alright. So we're gonna go for the low and try to get everything else collapse. Even though it's a rebar. So it doesn't want to collapse. I think it would have been faster if I just used my... actually no, it would not be, probably. I was thinking of facing sub, but that doesn't make sense, because this won't do it. And a sledgehammer will not do it either. Definitely want to get that. So I see why you can't just destroy that like that now. And we got the garden with arbors too is in maintenance. Okay, so let's really quickly check the property. Maybe we can send. Let's see what we need. Deliver trash bags. So Yep, there we go, assign a worker. What the hell? Worker level is too low. Oh, come on. What the hell, Jack Dog? Jackie Chan. I guess I could hire this beautiful lady. I would say, why not? We're gonna make the money back. And let's. I guess that's what kinda it does. It kinda helps that, so. So I'm high. Oh my god, $500? Are you kidding me? Ah, one time. Just one time. That's not. That's just stupid. That's a waste of money right there. I can tell you that, guys, for sure. Waste of money. I mean, come on. Trash bags? I can do that myself. It'll take me a minute to do that. Because when we're making money later on. I mean, I guess it is kind of worth it, I would say, in the long run. Because you don't have to stop. You kind of, you can keep making your big bucks by doing the nice jobs like this. And those guys, when you buy them one time, or, you know, or hire them one, not buy them, because it's no slavery, like I said already before. If you hire them for, you know, let's say $2,000, then you have to pay them, of course, like this lady, we have to pay her $500 every time for the job. Have to pay, which is, holy shit, please give me that kind of a job, $500 for picking up trash bags? Damn, boring. We'll be, you know, probably gonna hate that in a while, but for $500, one day worth of work, yeah, I'll do that, why not? I'm not scared of your work. So, alright, we're kinda getting there. But I'm very excited to buy that excavator and start doing more crazy jobs. So, we're gonna buy that, we're gonna buy a jackhammer. I'm pretty sure we have enough money. I think it was 6,000 or 7,000 that excavator. I think it was a 6,000, I believe. Okay, so that's done. Let's get, get this wall knocked out. Nice. Task is done, but we're gonna finish it for the bonus. You always wanna do the bonus. Bonus is very nice. Takes just a little bit more time. I love how the job is going, but there's still the outside world is still alive. There's cars driving and everything. It's not, you know, I mean, it's, I love it. I love how it's all done. It's really nice. It's perfect. I think there's a few more right there, just like that. That's done. Now we have to demolish the concrete power lines using skid load and jackhammer. Okay. So let's see where they at. Okay, see them right all the way here. And this one should be easier because I would say if we hit the bottom of it, it should collapse. Yep, it sure does. So perfect. That's gonna be easy. Just have to line up our skid loader with the jackhammer. Just like that. And let it fall. Let it fall. Let it fall. I don't know what the hell that is. Some musical shit. Up. Fly away. What else we got? Nice. So, I mean, if you think about it, campsite just brought us $200. We send the worker for $150 to clean out these trash bags. A few moments later, we get ourselves $200, which is those $200 will pay for the worker. 150 will pay for the worker and $50 in the pocket, and at the same time I am making money by completing contracts. So in the long run it will definitely be very profitable, I would say, in somewhat kind of a good investment. Anyway, so this task is done. Well, gonna be $1,500, I would say, with the bonus possibly. Nope, 13. Oh wait, no, the bonus is actually $1,300, so we actually got into $2,423 plus 70 experience points, so we're back to $9,000. All the money we invested, we kind of got all that back. So, but anyways, guys, we're gonna finish up in here in the next episode. In the next episode, guys, we're gonna buy ourselves a jackhammer, which we can use and just dig through the ground and rah, gonna be crazy. Look at the sun, look at the sun. Just don't look at it. Anyways, and then we're gonna buy an excavator. So we're gonna buy an excavator, we're gonna buy a jackhammer, and we're gonna try out some of the new jobs with the excavator. So we'll see what kind of how that all works. I'm not sure where my pickup at, probably somebody fucking already stole it or something. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think about the game so far. And yep, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe for more Demolish and Build Company 2017 videos. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.